Ladies and gentlemen, we are back in the commentary booth. We are currently 1-0. Right? 1-0? Okay. 1-0 Jason. We're going to get into game two very soon. I believe Jason is kind of throwing right now. And yep, that confirms he is throwing. That's great to see. I guess everyone feels like memeing today just because I am. I guess that's the theme. Everyone's playing unserious characters. So we got Giovanni here with the Kazuya, so let's see what he does. Starting off with an air. Forward air response from Jason, right into the down throw nair. A little late on it, doesn't get the combo. Sent off stage already. The thing with this matchup is Ganon could just kill you at any time, but then again, so can Kazuya. So we'll have to see who really, oh my goodness. I saw life and death all at once, all in that one moment. Oh, there's the electric into the up B. Not gonna kill yet. Laser, send him off stage. Oh, there it is, the dragon uppercut. Takes that first stock away from Jason. Trying to fight back though with the Ganon. Sends him off stage with the backer, gets a side B. Doesn't get the roll in. It's a jab, send him off stage, jumps over the laser. No ledge trap, he's off stage. Oh, the rage drive could be bad here. It could pack on a lot of damage very quickly. Just one grab, one quick little combo. Jason trying to get rid of it as fast as he can, and he does. There goes the first stock from Giovanni. It is now two stocks apiece. 35% on max. There's a side B into the down tilt. I like that. Just getting the damage, keeping it consistent. Oh, Nausea getting these straight hits. So, oh, the downer up smash. I love that. Love the reaction there from Jason. Another side B at the ledge. Doesn't get the roll. Trying to really punish with that down air. I like it. Trying to punish the get up attack, but not necessarily choosing the right directions right now. Sends him off stage. Giovanni really hurting right now. However, that rage drive again is dangerous. Up there it goes. No more rage drive. Nothing off it down there. The back rail take that first stock. That's the second stock. 70-90% on Jason. Oh, again inside. That's it. And there we go. Jason wins the set 2-0 with the Ganon side. Jason, what was going through your mind there on that Ganon side there?